Hey guys, what's going on? It's Risky here, back with yet another video. Today it's currently raining outside and it's perfect weather to start gambling, so I thought why not load up a crispy fucking video for today. We are doing, I hate this ticking sound on Pragmatic, I need to fix that, that shit is so fucking annoying. Anyway, we have a just over $500 balance today. Can we get Trip to start off? Oh, that would be nice. Anyway, if you guys haven't made an account and are new to Rocket Pot, you guys can use my link in the description for a one-time 100% deposit bonus up to $1,000 US with a 45x wager, I believe it is. Very, very cool. I had a fan of mine send me a message when he completed his and he had $300 into 3.8k. Beat the wager and cashed out. Very, very nice and I'm very proud. If you guys ever have that happen to you, make sure you send a message to me and I'll be more than happy to retweet it or mention it in my videos. But the intro being said and being done, Rocket Pot is a brand new site, no KYC. They are a VPN friendly website, as well as anonymous betting, and they also have a level up system for rewards and XP, as well as a level on site, which is very, very cool. Can we get the King Trips here? Oh my god. Anyway, second half of the video, with that intro being said and out of the way, let's quickly cue the intro before we start to reveal this next hand. Cue the fucking intro.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. Will not listen to
you. That was
a
long ass intro, but we got Annabelle as our dealer today. We put the video quality on high. I've also got a Mountain Dew at my table. Shake her up and then. Oh, that was. Oh, we pushed. What the fuck? I didn't get to see it happen, lady. What's the story? It's just a normal blackjack video today, so I can just vibe. You know, I'm gonna enjoy myself. I'm gonna relax and I'm gonna stay calm. Oh, that drink was so good. That was Mountain Dew, bussin'. All right, third hand of the video, we got a king against a two. Could we get another king? We got a flush and we also got 20. I mean, so far this is going all right, actually. I might open up another couple seats here, if you know. You know what I'm saying? Also, don't forget to add the Pepe meme on the bottom of the screen when I do this. Beans, when I inhale my vape, add a Pepe vape. Ooh. Oh, that was nice. Refreshing, if you ask me. Two on the dealer, 7, 9, 13, and 18. That's a W in my books. What are we up to now? We start off at 520, I think, because we got my airdrop as well. It's like $11. 647, I mean, we're going good so far. Slowed her up a bit. Let's do a $75 bet. 180 in total. 180 at the chalkboard, the fucking dartboard. Bam! 220 triples. If you guys watch darts, you know what I'm saying. But anyway. Next hand. 8 and a 7 against the. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. A 15 and a. Oh, why'd I stand the 15, man? Oh, my God. 18 for you. How poo. Next hand for me. Oh, I didn't hit it. Shit. 17. I mean, we push one, lose the other. I'm okay with that. I'd rather push than lose both hands. Let's repeat the same bet. 180. Once again. Deal them motherfucking cards. Annabelle. Yeah. Give me the fucking picture. A 9. 5. 10. Oh, my fucking butthole. I had to hit that. I'll stand the soft 20 and hit the 11. Because a soft 20, in my books, is a stand against the picture. Because you don't know what the dealer's going to display, so you gotta be prepared. Oh, we got 21 and a 20. Flip a 9. Oh, picture it. Oh, perfect. That's what we like to see. Throw in a box. Yes, sir. 120 profit from the hand. We'll keep it going. Maybe run up to 1,000 real quick. Go Gucci shopping for a little bit. Just a little bit. I want to unbuckle your pants just a little bit. Take them off, pull them down just a little bit. Oh, give me blackjack and nines in a little bit. We'll split those nines, actually. Motherfucker, give me two pictures, if you could. Slap it on in. Bam. Oh, no. Oh, so good. We'll stand both of them, fuck it. At 13, I mean, you know, she has more odds to bust than I do. Because the low card coming out of the deck with how many pictures on the table already, she should have one, and then she has another one coming out. But here it comes. Bam. Told ya. Happy days. Look at that. How much is that? 617. We're at a grand. A real quick band. Keep it 100. Quick band. Put 100 there. 10 on the sides. Oh, that's a good bet. Is it all the color changes? I'll stop it. We'll up it. We're going to up the side bets just a little bit. add a little money and make it just a little bit. Got the king. Oh, seven. Ah, fuck. We have to hit both of them, though. Oh, this is bad. This be very, very bad. It makes me feel like I'm betting thousands, because on the other one, the evolution, oh, for fuck's sake, it's like an orange color when you're betting like over 1,000. And it's black if you're betting like under 1,000, I think it is. Under 500, sorry. And then it goes like to a like a purple color, and then it goes to this color. I know, it's really colorful. I like it. You got the blue table, the green, the yellow, the red. Oh, fuck me dead. Hit that. I would double that, but I'm just going to hit it. Oh, perfect. That's a good hand. I'm going to stand that. A plus. Oh, no. I'm going to stand that. 14 against a 6. She flips over a 5, and then I fucking lose everything. Huh? Oh, no way. No. What the fuck? What is that? So, that's so bullshit. What the fuck, man? What the fuck was that? Nah, I'm gonna say something. What the fuck was that? Oh, it says, I said fook, and it fucking censors me. A 9 and a king. Alright. Not alright. Oh, fuck. It's just gone downhill really quickly, hasn't it? You gotta know when to walk away. That's what I feel like, you know. The Kenny Rogers song. You know. You gotta know when to hold. Know when to fold. Know when to walk away. When the deed is done. You never count your blessings. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting. When the deed is done. So you gotta give me a blackjack. Please, lady. Oh, fuck. If I lose this, this is gonna be sad. I don't want to lose, man. Oh, okay. One more chance. Maybe we bring it back. Let's do this. Bam, bam, bam. And we'll chuck 10 on each side and light up the rest. Click, 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 click. 190 and the 10s on the sides. Whew. Shoosh. 3, 4. Fuck, it's a flush. Imagine a 4 of hearts there, man. That would have been fucking huge money. Okay, an 8. Give me another 3 if you could, lady. Another 3. 18. Alright, we'll stand that. That's okay. We could fuck with this. Don't pull any Houdini shit. No 6. No 3. Easy. Happy days. Look at that. Bust her up. We're up to $440. I'm going to repeat that bet one more time, I think. And then we're going to call it a day. Walk away with at least close to what we started with. He ran the 500 mark. Don't want to lose everything. I hate it. It's so sad. Oh, come on. Nice! Okay. I thought it was a straight 2, but it's not. But let's fucking go. That'll do. We'll end today's video there. We started off with 500, walking away with 700. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, don't forget to smash a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new and haven't already. And if you guys also want to check out a website with some free rewards and bonuses, risky.com. There's some awesome sites on there that I get sponsored by and that I produce content for and that you guys make possible for me to gamble on. So I appreciate you guys so, so much. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. And I'll see you guys in the very next video.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. Will not listen to your bullshit, nah 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 nah. Baby gravy dropping heat, that rat ta ta. Yo.